Go.
Okay. Keep it simple.
Hey guys, so in this drill, we're going to be doing true angle multi-angle plates. So basically, you're going to be in a restricted neutral stance. The front toss is going to come from whichever angle it comes from, and you want to hit it exactly back to where it came from, and you want to take three or four cuts at each plate.